Hey!
Oh!
What are you doing here? I thought you were planning.
I never caught your name.
My name's Mavis.
Mavis? That's a pretty neat name.
Yeah, my mom picked it. So, are you gonna tell me your name?
Me? Oh, my name? Good question. Well, obviously, I'm Frankenstein.
No, you're not. Frankenstein is my uncle over there, the gentleman hugging zombie Mozart.
Right, of course he's your uncle. Well, see, I'm not the Frankenstein. I'm his cousin, Johnny Stein.
Johnny Stein?
Hey, Mavis!
Who is that?
Oh, are these monsters gonna kill me?
Not as long as they think you're a monster.
Huh? That's kind of racist.
We'll talk later.
Is he making fun of me?
No, of course he's not, because he's...
He's your cousin, Johnny Stein.
Yes.
I don't have no cousin.
No, you do. He's your sixth cousin, three times removed.
On your right arm side.
You have a cousin?
Frank, if your arm could talk, he would tell you that the original owner of your arm had a brother.
Who married a woman.
Who was...
For strangling a pig.
I have pig strangling blood in my arm?
That's kind of cool.
Well, cuz, great to meet you.
So what brings you here, Johnny?
What was that?
Oh, sorry. I should really clear my throat before I speak. Anyway, what brings you here?
Oh, party planner?
Yes, I have recruited Mr. Stein here to help me with Mavis's birthday party.
Wait a minute. You asked someone to help you?
Captain Control Freak?
It's Count. And yes, I thought having a Mavis contemporary would be useful.
Yeah, he totally needed a fresher perspective.
Okay, Johnny, Mr. Tightcoffin over here was planning to have these powdered lamos play at the party.
So anyways, we thought we could liven things up a bit.
Whoa, you all play? Let's check you guys out!
Girl, I can't believe it's your big night. Seems like only yesterday you were eating mosquitoes.
But now you're eating frogs and mice.
Scoffing them down like Doritos. Tell me, where did the time go, girl?
Whoa, hold on, guys, stop. That's cute, but kind of old school.
Yes, thank you, Johnny.
You gotta totally tempo things up. Here, let me show you. Werewolf man, give me a jam!
2, 3, 4! Vampire girl with the fangy fangs. Hair real cute with the fangy fangs. Little princess gonna be a queen. Legal bad lady turning 118!
Awesome.
I am so blown away right now.
I think my cuz is gonna make this the best party ever!
Maybe he can find a way to give me some tickets.
We're
not doing any of that.
We've got to stay on schedule, all right?
All right, Dad, all right. Johnny, you're coming too.
I don't know, is it cool with Dracula? I gotta make sure he's cool.
G61. Bingo! Bingo! How dare you? Do you know what doctor made me?
I didn't do that.
Circles. The fly.
Hands?
Film. Blech. Vomit.
The vomit?
The throw up.
No, that wasn't a clue.
Nothing?
Emptiness? Glasses?
Glasses?
Glasses shaking.
Ooh, glasses shaking sideways.
Through the looking glass.
I stink at this.
There's a walk in the spot. This is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me.
I didn't do that.